Same question has been asked 4 times in engineering service exam. In all 4 questions, assertion and statement is the same. So it is a look ahead carry adder are fast in operation. Look ahead carry adder is a faster adder. Look ahead carry adder is a faster adder. Carry look ahead adder is a faster adder. In first question, reason is given as a parallel carry generation improve the speed of addition. So for second and third question, reason is same. A parallel carry adder generate some digit directly from input digit. And statement 2 of fourth question or last question is a the carry look ahead adder generate carry and some digit directly. Now first let's understand why we use carry look ahead adder. Suppose we want to add two number of 3 bit. Here A0, A1 and A2 represent a first number of 3 bit. B0, B1 and B2 represent second number. Now first we will start with our LSB here. So A0, A and B0 will add it to full adder. And C0 means initial carry, which is 0, will given to first full adder. Now this full adder will give output carry, first carry and some S0. Now second full adder will take this carry output of first full adder as a carry input and take second bit. It will generate two output, second carry and first some bit. Now this third full adder will take this second carry output of second full adder and use as a input and use other input as a A2 and B2 and give output as a last carry output and last some digit. All full adder from second, third, and if we have a more number of bit in our number, then it will depend its operation on previous full adder's carry output. Means here second full adder is depend on carry output of first full adder. That's why the time delay is increased as number of bit increase in our two number. To eliminate this ripple effect in carry output, we use a carry look ahead adder. In carry look ahead adder, if we write down output of some of a full adder, then it will be A XOR with B XOR with C, and carry output of some full adder will be A into B plus A XOR with B into C. Now here this carry output can be break into two parts. Now first part A into B can called as a carry generation term, and second part A XOR B is called as a carry propagation term. Means we can write carry output as a carry generation term plus carry propagation term into carry previous carry CI. Now at starting we have A2, A1, A0 and B2, B1, B0 and initial carry C0 available. Now P0 as a A0 XOR with B0, P1 as a A0 XOR with B1 and carry propagation term P2 can be written as a A2 XOR with B2. Now carry generation term G0 can be written as A0 into B0, G1 as a A1 into B1, G2 as a A2 into B1. Now we can easily write down output LSB output of some bit S0 is equal to A0 XOR with B0 XOR with C0. First carry is equal to A0 into B0 plus A0 XOR with B0 into C0. Now we can use this carry first carry generated to get our second sum bit A1 is equal to A1 XOR with B1 XOR with C1. Now if we put C1's value from this equation, then we can say S1 is only depend on A1, B1, A0, B0, A and C0 that we already have at starting. Now we can write down C2's value also right like this. A1 into B1 plus A1 XOR with B1 into C1. Now if we put C1's value here, again this same, then we can also say C2 is does not depend on any previous carry, only depend on input value which we are have at starting of our addition. Now S2 can also be written as a A2 XOR with B2 XOR with C2, and if we put a C2's value here, then we can also say third sum bit or S2 bit is also only depend on bit which we have at starting, means A2, A1, A0, B2, B1, B0 and C0. And we can write down C3 again same as our C2. So we will get A2 into B2 plus A2 XOR with B2 into C2. Now if we put C2's value here from this equation, then we can also say carry 3, third carry bit or last carry generation is also independent of previous carry bit generation. So with use of extra hardware we can eliminate that ripple carry effect. Answer of first, second and third question is assertion and reason both are true, and reason is perfect explanation of assertion. And for fourth question, statement 1 and statement 2 is true and statement 2 is a perfect explanation of statement 1.